Good day guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I will be showing you how to use the grader I showed you in my previous video to sort my fingernails. Please stay tuned. To make sure you don't transfer infections to your palms, you have to wash your legs, hands and everything you want to put inside your fish ponds. Make sure you wash them thoroughly. Fill your containers with water. It is important to use your legs while going inside the pond than to use slippers or shoes so that you don't step on them. The one that is bigger than this hole will stay, while the smaller ones will go inside the water. Like this, you can sort over 100,000 in 5 minutes. It is very easy and stressless. If you like what you are seeing, please like and share to your friends. And please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I'm taking out the big ones. Then the small ones. Thank you for your time. See you in the next video.